To my dearest Lois on her birthday. What a journey we've had together. You know, life has a way of changing things. What were once two firm, impressive mountain peaks have become a barren, strip-mined, muddy landslide that droops ever downward. What were once pink and succulent rose petals now take the form of the shredded, raggedy, blown-out endpiece of a practical joker's exploding cigar.
Peter, that's enough.
Lois, you may not be the young filly you were when I met you, but you're still my reliable old plow horse who's there each day to pull the plow, to help around the barn, and let the husband horse slap a batch at her now and then. Well, I guess that's it. I love you, sweetheart. And I have a lovely gift of the batch-slapping variety waiting for you when I'm just the right amount of drunk. To Lois!
To Lois!